sabi nga, pag may problema, go kung kaya mo. Pag hindi mo kaya, ufo, avoid thinking so much mga dad. Kasi pagka isip ka ng isip, yan ang mabilis makapagpa-stress sa isang tao. And not only maging old lady kang tingnan, madali pa yung signs ng age mo makikita. So ako, since nang bata pa ako, talagang happy ko lagi person na ako. Kaya nga ngayon, kahit ganito ng edad ko, parang nagsasabing may edad na ako, napagkakamalang pa rin bata. And I'm thankful for that. Now, it's my birthday, my very special day, and I thank God for giving me again this very special natal day of mine and another year of my life. Thank you, thank you. I have nothing to ask for except for thanking everything what I have for blessing Mrs. Good husband, good family, and a very supportive all friends, and blessing me some of my friend TikTokers. Kahit hindi ko kakilala, I would like to say thank you so much for supporting my video always. I just making a video for fun, and thank you dahil winelcome nyo ako sa pagiging TikTokers ninyo, and salamat ng marami. Natutuwa ako kasi kahit hindi tayo magkakakilala in person, kahit magkakaiba ang lugar natin, but you still regard me as your friend, and I'm thankful for that. All my friend TikTokers, mga Lodi, salamat, and salamat, and salamat ng maraming. And sana huwag kayo magsasawa ng pag-support sa video ko. Now, you already have saw me in person during this live, so here I am. Hindi naman kagandahan. Sabi nga, I born with this natural beauty. So, that's why yung iba minsan na-insecure sila pagka nakita ko. But actually, I am a very, very nice and friendly woman. Minsan yung iba siguro dahil sa personalidad ko, minsan na ilang silang bumate. But actually, I am a very nice person. Hindi ko binubuhat yung sariling bangko ko, but honestly, I'm a friendly, nice woman. Kapag nakilala niyo ako in person, and then you say 100% what I said is true. Kung ano ako sa TikTok, alog, maloko, in person, just the same, and maybe more than that you are expecting. I am a happy-go-lucky woman, and this is my personality. Simple, joker, friendly, loving, just say everything. So, maybe this is a characteristic of myself. So, that's why my husband doted me, and kaya siguro napitin din ako ng ibang mga guy. Stick to one ako kahit maganda. Buti nga ngayon, nabubuwasan na kasi ha. Nadala ng mga kilos ko. But last time, actually, I'm really, really 100% beautiful. Even walang makeup, walang kahit ano. I'm pretty. Ciao! Napaka-charing. Hi! Salamat ng marami, and I have to end up my life here, and thank you, and salamat muli sa lahat. Thank you so much.